Tonight, Carrollton Farmers Branch ISD working to educate parents about the dangers of drug use among teens. This after three children in the district died of fentanyl overdoses since September, though the district says this meeting was planned before a federal investigation was launched.